so it's, and I vlog her, because I finally discovered I'm going to put it up on this channel, because I needed to make one. So, yeah, just going to get straight back into drawing it. This here's the one I was drawing the first time. This is my art one. So it is. I think I'm doing pretty well. I've got the, you know, the steps. Okay. Right, so I've pretty much just stopped where we left off. You know, I've got the grading done. And I've actually, if you look, I've actually moved angle. See, it used to be that angle. I mounted, still got tape. That angle mounted to the wall. Now it's just mounted everywhere. And since it's on my phone, when you say, I'll show you, this is absolute crazy setup here. Right, okay, so, oops, right, okay. So what it is, right, duct tape, right? Mounted here, right? Mounted up onto my tripod so that when, well, the selfie stick technically, and then you see it through this angle, right? But then in case the camera ever loses focus, I have it mounted to this, see? Oh, right, can't see it right. Right, now, I've mounted that to there. Now I've got a small table on top of a stool. No, a stool on top of that. And then on top of that, I've got tiles. And then on top of that, I've got the phone. You'll never see my face. Okay, so you'll see my face. Right. Alright, so, see the way you see the tripod there? So when I, like, put this down against this, it'll hook up to the tripod, right? So, set this back, bam, right? So if I looked in the mirror, I'm able to see what you can see through the camera, which is a pretty slick setup. I don't know why I said slick there, but anyway, right, let's get straight down to drawing. Right, so where have I left off here? Not very good. I don't think this is going very well. I might start a new one, but you know, I'll still keep doing it and see how it goes, right? Draw a wall here with the green symbol, like the way that's the way they are. Why do I write you there? U M B. In case you don't know what that means, I don't either, so let's just leave it. Right. So I think I might draw like I might get rid of this. I'm going to need a new rubber. Ah, crud. Right, we've got a problem here. My rubber's run out. Sorry about that, my phone's running. Wait, 2 seconds. Sorry about that, right, I'm back. I was actually away quite a while there. Okay, so. Right, it's right, I'll try and draw maybe a wide draw something over here, right? Edit this, that. Okay. Right, okay. This is pretty good actually. So you can see a duct tape. I'm just gonna mount this. There, right. Tighten up this, right. There we go. Right, so hello. Right, so this here's gonna be the lid now. So I have to I'm trying to make it look as 3D as possible. It's about right, and yeah, right, okay. Okay. I just broke something there. No, I'm sweet. Right. Okay, so right there is, that's going to be the lid, and I know it looks like really big right now, but it's not going to look at, like, see when you see it from like that perspective, the lid is just going to look so 3D. I'm trying to make it look 3D, see there, Oh no, right, right, okay, well, we can still give it another, an hour, maybe 10, an hour, 10 minutes or so. Okay, so, just do, okay, so, the light would be shining, like, that direction, so this here would be the light side. Okay. So, this might actually take like 5 episodes to do, because I'm not just going to set, cut, paste, and cheat on it. I'm not going to be one of them ones that has probably just paused and sat and looked up 100 videos on how to get the right shade. I don't know if actually anyone does that, but I'm definitely not going to. Right, so here's the darker side. The dark side. Star Wars, by the way. It's like, come to the dark side. We have cookies. I seen that somewhere. Can't remember where. I think it was on Disney or something. And stupid panels. Right, so I'm just shading this part in here. It's like my folder. I only bought it not too long ago. About two yesterday or something. Okay, so this is pretty much, I'm almost done this part, so yeah. I would so fast forward it if I could, but I can't, you know, not with what I'm using, because I can't like go and stick stuff on my computer, because my computer might as well be Egyptian hieroglyphics. It's so bad, right? So there's that part done. Okay, right. See there, right, so then see the way there is the dark part there, and then this here would have to be a dark part, and then there's the light part. Like if I just draw a line across, see there, see, let's see if I can put my pencil down here. Right, there's a bright side, there's a dark side. That isn't meant to be there. I'm gonna have to like tip back stop. Actually, I'm not even gonna bother. Just gonna leave it there, and then hopefully it'll shade out, and then I'm gonna have to do like some shadowing. So yeah, like I've got to have to shadow it. Okay. So. Okay, so right, I'm really bad at doing shadows, so. Okay. I must have like the IQ for fish, because it's like so like an IQ art of a fish, because I am doing so bad right now. Right, just gonna have to like try and even this out. Okay. Right. Okay. That I actually think that's a pretty good shadow. So what they right? So then this is meant to be the lid for that. Only it looks so big. Oh my god. Right. But it should look normal, like if I actually like cut see there out, or maybe just yeah, like there out or something. See there, cut there out to here out. Right, okay. I actually don't know how long this is. About 10 minutes, right? Probably. right. Okay. So right, and then next video. I'm going to do some detail, right, and we'll stop at exactly 10 minutes, ready? I'm going to joke, we'll do it at 9.